Everybody, welcome back to Ooh La La. Today I bring you this. It's a treat by Disney and Tokyo Banana, and this is called the pancake sand. Take a look at the box. There's two flavors. It says there's caramel almond and banana milk. But, you know, on their website, that's not what they called it. They called it the nutty caramel almond and the chocolate banana. And this can be only bought at Tokyo Station, at the Disney shop there. I wonder how many there are. Oh, four inside. Wow, I wonder how big they are. The tub is very, very big. As you can see, this is a tub. It's just a cardboard tub, not a tin one this time. It was for, how much did I get it for? $155 Hong Kong. So let's see. Oh, let's see what it looks like inside. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Dun, dun. Oh, wow. Really just four inside. So, pancake sand. You know, in Japan, when they call things sand, they like actually means sandwich. So it's probably like a pancake, but with cream inside. So there's that one. Ooh, yeah, it is. See, it's got. So that must be the caramel, the caramel nutty caramel almond one. It's shaped like Mickey. And the other one. There's the other one. Chocolate banana flavor. So let's open it and see what they taste like. You get a plate. Oh, they're pretty big. Am I being so noisy? Let me get a bigger plate because these things are so big. Okay, here we go. All right. So which one should we open first? Let's just open both of them and then we'll try it. So this one is the chocolate banana flavor. Ooh, oh, there's a packet that's stuck to it. Oh, it broke it. It's kind of like, it's softish. It feels like a Twinkie. Oh, I don't know how this is going to taste. Looks so artificial. Hope it's not that bad. And here's the other one. This is the nutty caramel almond flavor. Okay, here we are. Ooh, there's the Mickey Mouse shape one. I should try the banana one first, yeah? Let's try the banana one first. Let me break it open. See? He's like a Twinkie. He's kind of like a cake. Do you think that those are chocolate pieces? Am I out of focus? There we go. Let me try. Try and let you know. It smells like banana. It's like a dry cake. I can honestly say I don't really like it. I don't really like the banana flavor. It's not sweet. The flavors aren't very pronounced, but it's just not very good. I mean, we've been trying lots and lots of treats from Japan, and they have been amazing. This is quite mediocre. Let's try the Mickey one. The Mickey one is supposed to be the nutty caramel almond flavor. Let's break it in half. We could break him this way. Break him this way. Sorry, Mickey. Oh, there we go. Kind of looks like peanut butter, doesn't it? Okay, let me taste this one. Mm-hmm. And there's almonds inside, actual pieces of almond. There's caramel flavor. But again, the cake is really, really dry. And just does taste like pancake a little bit, but a dry, sweet, spongy cake type of pancake. I don't even know what I'm saying. But I think this one is a bit better than the banana one. I mean, the banana tastes really, oops, sorry, really put me off. This one, when I bit into it, it did kind of give me a hint of syrup when we put on pancakes. So that did remind me of that. All right. So there you have it. This was the Disney and Tokyo banana project of the pancake sandwich. And inside there were four, two of each flavor. One was the banana chocolate flavor and one was the nutty caramel almond flavor. And my conclusion was I didn't really like either of them, but if I did have to choose, I would choose this one, right? So thanks for watching, guys. Every week I update my videos. So if you like what you saw, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.